Hello friends, today I'll show you how I remove the front grille from a Volkswagen Polo 2011, is this model. Okay, you have two screws, 325, I've removed it from here and from here. After that you need a screwdriver. You have here four holes, there are four flips, like this, you must push it, like this, push and pull. I will came on this side to show you. Push and pull. See? After it's released, you have some flips under. You can try to pull directly. If they came out, it will be okay. If not, you must remove the top. Okay. And after that, you must push from the inside the flips. This is it, you see, nothing is broken. I will do it closely to see it. Here you have a cover, you can remove this cover, came right away. And if you want to remove this Volkswagen badge, it's a little bit tricky. You have here these two things, you must turn it. Okay, I don't know if I can manage to pull it out at the moment to show you. Okay, you see, it comes like this. It's not so hard. If you want to pull it back, you just need to put it in and turn it. Okay, I will show you how to put it back. Don't forget this plastic. Put it in place and you just need to push it. Okay? And that's all. You must unscrew these 225 screws and you are finished. Thank you and bye bye.